thank you for everything. Just remember to relax, although this, you'll be seeing this after the fact, I guess.
This woman today in marriage?
Her family does.
Haley, I choose you for life. I promise you my deepest love, my fullest devotion, and my tenderest care through the pressures of the present and the uncertainties of the future. I promise to be faithful to you. I promise to love you and commit to you and support you. I pledge to respect your unique talents and abilities, and to lend you strength for all your dreams. I know that it is no accident that you and I met, so I promise to be here forever and always. And as I give you my hands to hold, I give you my life to keep. Do you agree?
I do.
You right, Haley? Cameron, I choose you for life. I promise you my deepest love, my fullest devotion, and my tenderest care through the pressures of the present and the uncertainties of the future. I promise to be faithful to you, and I promise to support you. I pledge to respect your unique talents and abilities and to lend you strength for all your dreams. And I know that it's no accident that you and I met, so I promise to be here forever and always. And as I give you my hands to hold, I give you my life to keep. Do you agree?
I do.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I give you my promise.
I give you my promise.
That from this day forward.
That from this day forward.
You will not walk alone.
You will not walk alone.
May my heart be your shelter.
May my heart be your shelter.
And my arms be your home.
And my arms be your home.
I give you my heart.
I give you my heart.
I give you my love.
I give you my love.
I have no greater gift to give.
I have no greater gift to give.
I promise.
I promise.
I will do my best.
I will do my best.
And inspire you to do the same.
And inspire you to do the same.
May we overcome any challenge.
May we overcome any challenge.
And continue to strengthen our love.
And continue to strengthen our love.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I give you my promise.
I give you my promise.
That from this day forward.
That from this day forward.
You will not walk alone.
You will not walk alone.
May my heart be your shelter.
May my heart be your shelter.
And my arms be your home.
And my arms be your home.
I give you my heart.
I give you my heart.
I give you my love.
I give you my love.
I have no greater gift to give.
I have no greater gift to give.
I promise.
I promise.
I will do my best.
I will do my best.
And inspire you to do the same.
And inspire you to do the same.
May we overcome any challenge.
May we overcome any challenge.
And continue to strengthen our love.
And continue to strengthen our love.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
It's my honor and my privilege by the power given me by the state of California to pronounce the two of you husband and wife. Now, I know Cameron, you've been waiting for this all day. You may kiss your bride. And let me introduce you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Cameron and Haley Fedler. Woohoo!
Couldn't find anything better to do than just hang out with this guy every day of my life as much as I could. He is the funniest, coolest guy. He's strong, obviously handsome. I love the life. I love the joy that you guys seem to celebrate every day together. We saw it up there today. It was fun. And it was also beautiful.
A few months ago, our family was playing the game Boulder Dash. It's a game about bluffing. You score points by answering a question correctly or by getting other players to believe your guess is the correct answer. When it came time for Haley to be the reader, she read all the answers out loud and laughed at only one answer. When it came time for Cameron to be the reader, he also laughed out loud only to one answer. We played this game for many hours and the same thing happened numerous times. Come to find out, the answers they were always laughing at were each other's. There are very few moments where you get to see why a couple makes a strong partnership, but in that moment, I saw it in the simplest and purest form.
Haley and I had a running joke that it was a big deal for her guy, for a guy to meet her family, but that it was a bigger deal for them to meet me. I don't live in the area. And so when I met you, I knew you were important to Haley, Cam. I knew immediately you were just as strong as she is and would be able to put up with her stubbornness. Mostly because you're just as stubborn as she is. But really, thank you for loving my best friend and caring for her as much as we do. And don't hurt her.
All I wanted to say was congratulations to the happy couple, of course. And I wanted to welcome not only Cameron, but his daughter Lacey into our family. And just wanted to make sure that we all know that... We wish them well, we love them, and congratulations to them.